buzz, buzz.
In the end, it was Boko who pulled the express. He was worried at first about leaving his trucks, but Duck promised to look after them, and so they arranged. He managed to gain back some of the lost time, and the Fat Controller was pleased with him. No one seemed to notice when James came back to the shed. They were talking about a new kind of beehive on wheels. It was red, they said. Then they all said buzz, 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 and laughed a lot. James thought that for big mainline engines, they were being very silly.